My name's Lily Dawn, and this is kind of like a Cinderella fairy tale because I'm really just a nobody, but so I met Jordan Castro, and I know that he's like kind of an internet like literary prince or something, and there's like this 425 prom coming up in Kent. And 425 is like this really cool, hip, like, art gallery. And all the really cool kids, like, go to the 425 prom. Like, you know, if you're anybody, you go to the 425 prom. And I was really drunk at this costume party over the weekend, and Jordan Castro was there. And I know this is like, he's probably, like, you know, above my level, but I asked him to go to the 425 prom with me, and he said yes! So it's like, I'm really fucking nervous, but at the same time, I'm really excited. But I don't know what I'm gonna do, because I don't really know how to, like, be hip. I feel like the 425 gallery people might not think I'm that cool, so I was thinking maybe I could get somebody to help me. There's this cool girl who I'm kind of friends with named Brittany Wallace, that, and I know she's good friends with Jordan Castro, and I was thinking that maybe she would help me, like, kind of get cool for the prom. But maybe I'm just being hopeful, and I don't even know if Jordan Castro was, like, being serious or if he was just playing a sick joke on me. But, yeah, I guess, I'll tell you guys about it later when I know more, and hopefully I'll get a dress and get hip and all this good stuff will happen. So, wish me luck.
Yeah.